Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. And today we've got the whole set of the Matchbox Truck Series set. And let's get to them. Alright, so I'll set up my camera, move all my stuff. There's a lot of stuff, trust me. Sorry, this is taking me a minute. I'm just cleaning everything up. Alright. There. Alright, so I'll put the camera. I'll move the pencil. Okay, so the first car is the Nissan Hardbody D21. My water bottle's getting me in the camera. Alright. So the Nissan is, sorry if I'm wrong, but I think this is dark blue. It might be purple. I'm colorblind. Don't judge me. So it's either dark blue or purple. It's got really nice rims. I like them. Cool silver detail. Nissan right here. Spare tires, some other stuff. Oh, dude. Why is it so bad quality? Come on, focus. My camera's not focusing, sorry. Alright, so that was the Nissan. Please. Okay, so the next car is the 1975 Chevy Stepside Pickup. Alright, let's open it. It's hard to open. Why is it so difficult to open? That's annoying. Here, I've got it. There we go. So this car is light, is like a seafoam green color. With a white stripe right here, it says service, the garage service center. It's got tan interior, tan bed right there. Sorry, I wasn't showing the car. I'm so sorry how bad quality it is. I don't know how to up the quality, and I just don't know why it's so bad graphics. Okay, let me put it right there. Okay, there. Okay, so the next car is the Subaru Sambar truck. I'm probably pronouncing that completely wrong. Alright, let me open it. Oh my gosh, the Chevy is... Okay, this is a bit annoying. Here, I'll just set the cars over here and I'll show them at the end of the video. Okay, so the Subaru Sambar truck is red with green windows. That's kind of weird. It's got those rims and it's very small. It's tiny. And you can see it here. Okay, and it's got a white stripe right here. It says Sriracha, I think. I'm probably pronouncing that very wrong. I don't know. But, yeah, there's the Subaru Sambar truck. That's it's funny how little it is. OK, Okay, so the next car is the 2016 Chevy Colorado Extreme. Actually, this one... Wait, never mind. I was about to say that I was going to keep it in the box, but nah. No, we're not. We ain't doing that today. Nah. Nope. We are not. So this car is like a orangish yellow. It's got bronzish rims, a spare tire right there, and it's pretty cool. All right, next car. Because we gotta move on. Okay, so the next car is the 1935 Ford pickup. I'll open it. So the Ford is red. You can see the engine right in there, the exhaust. Red rims, that's kind of cool. This one's, yeah, I like this one. This one's pretty cool. I like how it's like a hot rod. So it says Ford genuine parts right there. It says Ford Motor Company. And it's got a gray and red bed. And this one's pretty cool. Alright, last car is the Holden, the 2008 Holden VE-UTE SUV, which has a very long name. The long name, boy. Can't get it open. There we go. Okay, so this car is like a really good shade of blue. Got a Falcon livery, so Falcon right there, Matchbox. The exhaust right here. And so got a black interior like most of these cars. And yeah, this one's got the best color, definitely. And I like those blacked out rims with the white lip. That looks really good. All right, that was all the cars. I'll try and line them up. I might have to get the pencil to make them not roll. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get the pencil. I'm gonna have to get a pencil to make them not roll. Drift. Okay, so I'll grab a pencil so they don't like move. So there they are. There's the cars and there's the boxes. And super. Yeah, I got that when I was a lot younger. So that's the reason why it's loose, super dab dab. Look at that, super. Okay, why am I featuring my supercharger? Seriously, this is a truck video, not a Porsche video. So there's the Nissan, the old Chevy, the Subaru, the Colorado, the Ford, and the Holden. And yeah, that's a good set. If you have them at your Walmart, I recommend you pick them up. My favorite's that Nissan. That Nissan is awesome. Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay, that's it for the video. Goodbye.